Well, I got a newsflash for you. We got along just fine without you.
Oh, and this qualifies as just fine? Dressing up like it's Halloween every night? Risking the safety of our family? I mean, come on, what were you thinking?
Don't push it, Leo. You can't leave home and come back expecting us to fall in line again like your little soldier.
Hey, I was training to be a better leader for you. Why do you hate me for that?
And whoever said I wanted to be led?
I'm better off calling my own shots now. Get used to it.
You aren't ready. You're impatient and hot-tempered. And more importantly, I'm better than you.
Oh, you know something, big brother. I'd have to disagree with you on that one.
Don't do this, Raph.
I'm done taking orders. And now I'm gushing, I beg for you, but you never care.